Hot Ones, the show where celebrities answer hot questions while eating even hotter wings.
Where do we start?
I'm shaking it.
Is this the first one?
This is the first one. I'm just going to be saying amount of wings per sauce?
Yeah. Okay. I guess you put on, let's see how much you do. Ooh, that's a lot. I guess we're at the beginning, so.
Yeah.
Maybe that's okay.
Good beginning. Mm-hmm. I can always go back and eat, but when I don't eat, if I can just take
a piece. Like if it's too hot?
Mm-hmm.
Then you need to wait for me. Question.
Oh. Alright. Come up with another player.
Not one of those.
Give clues. Let me guess the following object. I can do it just by myself. I've got to give you hints.
Alright.
To figure out the answer without including certain words. So, Venue? I'm gonna I guess I have to say a few things. Venue. Female lineup.
Spice Girls? Pussycat Dolls. This is 90s. This is 90s.
Yeah.
In Vogue.
I don't know if I'm allowed to say similar to
Salt and Pepper. TLC.
Similar to Lollapalooza.
Oh, God. The Lilith Fair?
Yes.
Oh, look at me.
Yeah, look at you.
All
right.
Look at me.
Alright.
That one was actually spicier than I was expecting, too.
Mm-hmm. And we're only on one, so.
No, this is two. Well, yeah, alright.
This is two.
Should we throw our wings in the trash?
Well, I already have stuff meat on mine.
Oh, just in case you need a little extra. I decided to go with the lower ones for these ones that are harder to eat so that the drumsticks are on the spicier end so you can just take a bite. Yeah.
That's why I switched mine to that. The same process.
I don't know how much I should put on. Did you?
I gave you the cap.
Did you already take it down?
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember which one this one is. I think this is 2,800.
Alright, you have to read a question.
Oh, yeah. Well, after we eat. That one's good. I can definitely taste the hot air. I like the grapefruit. Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's see. Which one of these is not a compliment? Oh, this is stupid. You're gonna know this. We'll probably have to do one more. Fat, fly, whack, or dope?
Wait, which is not a compliment?
Mm-hmm. Which is not a compliment. It's easy.
Wait, go back to the room, sorry.
Fat,
mm-hmm.
Fly, whack, or dope?
Whack.
That was easy. I think you have to do another one. Okay, spelling bee. Just spell the name, you get two tries. Joey Buttafuoco.
Joey, J-O-E-Y,
mm-hmm.
Buttafuoco. Gosh, I'm seeing the paper so much.
Joey Buttafuoco.
Buttafuoco. B-U-T-T-O.
Nope.
Am I supposed to still keep trying?
You get one more try.
B-U-T-T-I?
Nope.
Oh.
It's B-U-T-T-A-F-U-O-C-O.
Got it. Alright.
Alright.
Shoot.
Next one?
Next one.
This one's Heartbeat Hot Sauce. It's Red Habanero.
Is there a seal on the,
No, I took it off.
Really?
Well, because I didn't want to be, like, ripping wrappers off. I don't know if I put too much on there.
Yeah,
how much did you do? That's how much I think.
Two little squirts.
Wussing out.
I am.
Oh, I'm dropping them. Oh, we should have got the other church.
Hmm. Tasty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see.
That one wasn't really hot.
Got like a sweet heat.
I feel like so far this one has been the hottest out of them.
Alright, what's the name of the 1993 film based on a true story and one of the first Jamaican bobsled teams trying to make
gosh.
It to the 19...
Cool Runnings?
Yeah.
That was easy. So you said Jamaican bobsled team.
When I read that, I was like,
"That doesn't movie has there been."
Yeah, someone in our generation didn't know that.
Oh, do another one. Oh no,
okay.
No, that's okay. We'll go to the next sauce.
Well, here I'll just from the other side.
A little pop.
Well, here I'm going to show you that. What movie is this?
Oh my gosh, Pulp Fiction. All
right, and then.
Vanilla Ice? MC Hammer.
Yes.
Was it MC Hammer?
It was MC Hammer.
Alright.
Alright.
This one's here, you can open this one. I can't remember, I should have printed out the little Scoville thing, but I think this is like 8,000 maybe. Ooh, I accidentally did. Ooh. How hot is it? Is this one that's like mustardy? Mm.
Can I recycle wings and put it on like the other side, maybe the other half of the wing, that one's?
I mean, if you want to. You want another bite of that one?
No. I'm just saying with the other ones, because then I can just flip it down this side and this side.
You do however you want. Ooh, that one was a little spicy.
Yeah, that was a nice little back kick on my, tongue.
Yeah.
Well.
This one I already tried, so I'm not even worried about it.
Yeah. I think that one passes out.
Ooh, we didn't read a question for that one, but that's all right.
Yeah, I'm just excited to eat and try.
You're just excited to eat?
Well, it's good so far.
Yeah.
I'm scared. As anything when
ooh,
I do that.
I poured too much on that one too. But this one I like. Scared of the bomb.
Mm-hmm.
Me too. Mm.
I think if you've watched enough hot ones and everything
mm-hmm.
at this point, everyone's like, you know, people who are like good, it's all downhill from there.
Yeah.
But I'm excited to try that because I really do think that that's probably really tasty.
Everyone says it.
Yeah.
This one tastes like ass. This one tastes good. This
mm-hmm.
is just the in-between.
Ooh. Creeps up on me.
What links these clues together? Banana peel, Bowser, mushroom cup. Just...
Super Mario Kart?
That's easy, yeah. Let's do the math. 90 style. Just get the answer to score. Pencils ready? No. No pencils ready. Alright, what sound is this?
Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding.
Can't do it.
Ding, ding, ding.
Ouch. I can't do it. I wish I could play it.
Is it me?
No.
Arcade, that little...
No. dial-up modem.
Oh, gosh.
Was it close, now that I said it?
Now I get it.
All right.
Aloha, or the
Kaloi kid?
Adobo loco.
Right? The
Kaloi kid, yeah.
We shake it?
I did shake it.
Dry right
now, and when you have
like
dry lips and hot sauce on it, it's like ouchy. I'm glad you just got these from Costco. Yeah, made it easier. Alright.
Cheers.
Cheers. Looks like a Tabasco sauce. Not really anything.
It probably has to creep up on you.
Maybe.
How's it cracked up? I'm gonna have a drink just because I'm hungry.
Mm. Don't mind. Sorry, you can have. Ooh, catch it. It does get a little spicy in the back.
The one before. Dun dun dun.
Yeah, this one is like into the 100,000. I remember that.
Wait, did I ask you a question?
No, I don't think so. And this one I tried and it's kind of hot.
What fat substitute was a diver's dream but also came with a gut-wrenching side effect like cramps and loose bowels?
What is it called? Oleo? Oleo?
Is that your final answer?
Oleo is my final answer.
No.
What is
Alestra.
Alestra. Damn it.
Close, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like that.
Yeah, that one got a little bit hotter as it sat there.
Right.
Let me shake this one too. Oh my gosh, we're almost there. Are you worried? I wouldn't do probably one because it was pretty when I tried it earlier. It was kind of hot. We'll see how you do.
Did it have
a
tube at the top?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. So which one have you liked so far the best?
Ooh, that's hard. I liked a lot of them.
Yeah, that's true, honestly. I really like this one. I would eat that on tacos.
Like, yeah, I really like that one. It's not super spicy, but it has a really good flavor.
I like the spice of this one because it's not really hot, but you can like feel it.
Okay.
All right.
So. Flavor, though.
Yeah.
Right off the bat, whatever the...
I think it's
the
Reaper. Oh.
Oh. Is it Reaper?
Maybe that's what the dude means when he says you could, like...
Yeah, Carolina Reaper.
You could taste the extract. Maybe that's what it... Is it made with extract?
I don't know. I don't think I've ever had anything with extract.
Ah.
Whew.
Ooh.
In 1996, Blockbuster Independence Day, which of the cities is not destroyed in the devastating first attack? Houston, New York, Los Angeles, or Washington, D.C.?
I'm going to say Washington, D.C.
Oh, Houston.
It was Houston?
Mm-hmm. The aliens didn't care about Houston. I'm going to have some, like, of this beer wing. That one hurts.
Yeah, I'm like, not ready because it goes... I don't know. We're there. We're to that moment.
You're going back.
I know, and it's like my mouth is already on fire.
No, we might as well just have to.
Ooh. Hey, right, just be careful. Be careful.
I'm going to.
Ooh.
tripping up the side.
Oh shit. Yeah, my mouth is.
Pardon me, cameras. That's gross, but.
Pardon me, cameras. Alright. Is that too much, you think? How much did you do?
I did this much.
Ooh, you did about the same, I would say. Alright. Good. Cheers, 6-11. Alright. It definitely does not taste good. I don't know if my mouth was already, like, on fire.
I don't feel like it got that much worse, but it's still creeping.
We did shake it, right?
Oh, yeah. Oof, now it's my throat.
Yeah.
Whew. Yeah, it's hotter now.
My tongue feels like it, like I ate something real hot, you know, like singed it. Like it's raw from, like, actually burning it. I'm gonna get a new napkin just because I don't trust.
That's a good idea.
I need to. I don't know if I should say it's like not as hot as. Oh, so my nose real bad. It's my nose real bad.
My tongue hurts. Damn, it gets worse.
I know. It's in my nose. That's the worst. That's the worst part. It's like my nose is on fire. Yeah, my eyes. I don't want to rub my eyes. All right, I think I'm good. You wanna do? We didn't even read your question. All right. Oh, you should know this. I can't remember his name. Oh, yeah. Who was dubbed America's favorite... Oh, excuse me. Oh, my God. Who was dubbed America's favorite house guest after gaining widespread notoriety during the O.J. Simpson trial?
Oh, hold on, K.
You're going the right way.
Keiko.
No. Close, yeah.
K-O-T-O?
Yeah.
Kato. Kato Kalin?
Yeah. Well, now it jumps up to 1,000,000. This is 1,000,000, and then this is 2,000,000.
I feel like I need another drink.
This is 100 and... Then you killed that drink. You want some of mine? Ginger mouth? Oh my god. I just poured way too much.
Well, don't you have some extra wings? Why don't you start a new one?
No, I'm just gonna shake it off a little bit. Ooh. This is the what is it called?
Hellfire.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay.
Alright. Cheers. This is 1,000,000. That one doesn't taste that good either. Oh, that's
that has North Carolina Reaper in it? Shit.
Oh. I feel like I'm numb on the inside. Like,
it was
like
Tyra Banks or whoever said, like, as like your the if your tongue singed from the bomb.
I can feel it, like, all on the back inside of my lip. It's like raw.
Well, we've made it to the last dab.
We're doing pretty good. We actually did really good. I feel like we did better than I was thinking that we were going to do.
Yeah.
I feel like we did great. That means
it is very impressive now to see how Sean Evans keeps
his composure.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, I mean, it does. I can see how it's, like, hard to, like, because your brain's, like, kind of, like, fritzing out, you know?
Perfect.
Oh, it's the last step, so you gotta do like a little bit extra.
I'll do a little extra.
This is 2 million. Oh, shit. Alright.
Okay. Go out hot.
Yeah. This is it.
Keeping it real, man. Keeping it real.
Yeah. Cheers. All right, good
cheers.
Job, honey.
You too. You think we can handle some heat?
Oh, we did good.
Those noodles with that ramen.
Harder than all of us. Wouldn't it? I just had like one little like alright.
Oh, we did it?
We did it. Good job, honey.
You too, honey.
We killed it.
Good.
We did.